Hi everybody, my name is Marie Milliken and I am Candace's friend and colleague. We teach at Terre Oaks together. We both teach music. We've taught together for 3 years. However, I've known Candace for about 8 years now, and I'm so excited for her and Seth. This is kind of a gift from me to them, because Miss Glennis asked me to choreograph a line dance, so like a flash mob deal, so that we could all do it and surprise them with it. It is a line dance style, so it's not anything anybody can't do. I've made it in 4 parts, so this whole video is to teach it to you so you can learn it, and then we can all come together and do it at their wedding. Okay, so I'm gonna get started. It's gonna be to the song Can't Stop the Feeling. It's such a great song, Candace loves it. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started. The first part, we have a little introduction where it goes, I got this feeling inside my bones. So that part's gonna go like this. We're gonna do right, right, left, left, pivot, pivot, march, 2, 3, 4. We'll repeat it. Right, right, left, left, pivot with the right, right, and march, 2, 3, 4. All right, so that's part one. So during that part of the song, we'll do that, okay? Then we're gonna move on to a little bit more. It's gonna look like this. We're gonna start with our right foot again. Heel, heel, toe, toe, touch, step, okay? Do the same thing on the left side. Heel, heel, toe, toe, touch, step. Repeat it. Right, heel, touch, step, touch, switch. Heel, heel, toe, toe, touch, step, okay? So all that from the beginning looks like this. I got this feeling inside my bones, left goes up, pivot, oh, baby, when I turn it on, all through my city, all through my home. I don't know the words, but we still can dance. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. When it drops, oh, repeat, I can't take my eyes off it. You know, touch, 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 touch. Okay, so that's the part, the first 2 parts, okay? And then whenever it moves into and under the nights, I don't really know all the words that well, but I'm doing the best I can. Okay, we're gonna slide, stomp, heel, 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 do it again. Right, slide, step, heel, 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 heel. All right, so everything's up to this point is a repeat. So from the beginning, it's going to be right, right, left out, pivot, pivot, and stomp to do it again. Right, right, left, pivot, pivot, and stomp to, here's the heel toe, heel, heel, toe, toe, touch, step, do it other side, heel, heel, toe, toe, touch, step, other side, heel, heel, toe, toe, touch, step, left side, heel, heel, toe, toe, touch, step. Here's the slide, slide and stomp, slide, stomp, heel, 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 slide and stomp, slide and stomp, heel, 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 heel. Okay, one more part to go. Next is where the chorus comes in, and this is where we really start moving. So we're gonna do a grapevine this way. If you've never done a grapevine before, or if you've line danced before, you've done something like the electric slide, you've done a grapevine. So it's step, behind, step, clap, step, behind, step, clap, okay? So we go right and then left. So step, behind, step, clap, step, behind, step, clap, back, back, and boogie, and do it again. Step behind, step, clap, step behind, step, clap, back, back, and boogie, and boogie. So anytime that part of the song comes in, we're always gonna step behind, step, clap. All right, so those are the moves. Let's start from the beginning, and then it kind of repeats. I'm gonna be out there helping y'all on the dance floor at the wedding, and so will the wedding party. So, and don't forget, this is a surprise, but I don't know about it. So let's go from the beginning, and I'm gonna start with the music. Here we go. leather to hit it.
It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. All through my seat.
Right.
All through my heart.
Left pivot.
Flying up no ceiling when we in the zone.
Okay, here's the heel. Problems learning this. Here's the deal, okay? The cue for when the surprise flash mob starts is the DJ's gonna play "Go into the chapel and we're," just the introduction of that song. So when you hear that, you've got to quickly get up, get out on the dance floor. I'll try to get in front so everybody can see me, and then we'll surprise them. We'll all just start dancing. They'll be like, "What's going on? How do you guys know this?" And then we'll explain to them at the end. Hopefully they'll get in and join us, because Candace loves to line dance, okay? All right, I hope this was a helpful video for everybody. I think it's gonna be a lot of fun. So again, I can't wait to see everybody at the wedding and meet you. I love Candace, I love Seth, I'm so happy for them. And it's gonna be a great time. All right, everybody, see you soon.